Hello everyone, my name is Jocklington and welcome back to another episode on the Existence Community server. Today is a little bit different because I basically just a little while ago got a message from one of our new members, Wizard Crafters. And if you don't know who he is, I'll leave a link to his channel down below, so you should definitely go check out his channel, because a little while ago he just uploaded his first episode from the server and you should totally check that out because it's quite nice. But yeah, basically he told me that he left something right here in my house, and let's just go have a look. Seems there's a barrel here, which is rather suspicious. So let's just have a look at this. What is this? Go to 500. Okay, I'm a little bit scared. You know, I think we should sleep before we head out, and I'll just see you guys in just a little moment. Okay, so it is now morning, a new day has arrived, and let's see, 500, what direction is that? Is this way and that way? So we need to head this way. Yep, that seems about right. I think I'll walk there because, you know, it's creates some more excitement and tension. I could just fly there, but that kind of ruins the surprise. Or I say surprise, I don't even know what it is. It could be nothing. But I just wanted to record it just to be sure I didn't miss out on any good reaction or anything like that. So we'll just walk over there together, I guess. We are a little bit of ways. Let's see, a little bit more this way. 500. And then this way. I wonder what is over here. Okay, about 100 more blocks this way. Let's see. I don't know what I'm looking for, to be honest. What is this? For yorks only. JK, look in look in your kitchen, parents. God damn it. Okay, that's stupid. you know, let's fly back. Okay, props to you, Wizard. That's really funny. I didn't expect that, to be honest. That's kind of the least what I expected to find out there. Okay, let's see what we have in my kitchen barrels, I guess. That's nothing in there. Let's check up here, maybe. I love Rock Road. Aha. Yes, so that's something. It's... Oh, I thought I saw something. In Wizard's video, he went over to Jocklin Corp's ice cream truck right here. And a gift for Wizard. Oh. I don't know what is going on with these signs, but he basically took one free... did you say Rocky Road ice cream? Which, of course, is free. He's allowed to do that. But yeah, a gift for Wizard. I'm so confused right now. Oh, by the way, this is the 5-year anniversary park, I guess, that Peach, Kaney, and Yip, and myself included, worked on doing the 5-year anniversary. It's still a work in progress, but we basically have these statues of existence from the Season 2 world. But yeah, that's just a little side note. I think that's about it for whatever this surprise was. I'm not really too sure, but if there's any more signs or pieces of paper everywhere else. But you know, it's fun to go on something. I don't know what I would exactly call this, but some kind of egg hunt, maybe. You know, that's actually not a good idea. Not a bad idea. Doing some sort of Easter egg hunt. Maybe I could try and set something up. That could be cool. But yeah, thank you for whatever this was, Wizard. It was fun to get out of the house, if you know what I mean. But yeah, that's gonna be it for this little short video, I guess, guys. Just wanted to record it, and I guess I have been bamboozled by a wizard, but you know, that's all right. It was quite fun to go on that little hunt for something. I don't know what to say. I think I'll just leave it there, guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.